See if I can do this. See if I remember how.
See if I remember how. Big, big little bit. Did cut one of these bolts down though. Did label these passenger lower. So this will go. So upper. Guys, off, because it's gonna be the end of this video. I gotta put some stuff away. I gotta take a shower. So the fuel cell is sitting way better. Before, if you can see all the scratches on it, that's where that bar used to be right there. So I like it. It's sitting pretty low, but I'll have to make a mount, probably run a piece of angle iron across under the cab once I take the cab off, and still pull it up just a little bit. But so far, so good. So, anyway, looks alright. Looks okay. So I think tomorrow morning I'm
I'm going to take this pan off, drain that gear oil if there's even anything left in it, and fill it back up, seal it back up, or seal it up and then fill it up. Stick the drive shaft in, and I think I want to do something else with this tank and this compressor. I don't know yet. Thinking maybe getting a little box, a little toolbox for the back of the truck or something. But anyway, for the meantime, I think that bed can go back on pretty much. So maybe the kid will help me put that back on real quick. Alright, I'm gonna clean this up. Make sure you guys check out my giveaway video. I give away a stall bus quick drain plug at 2,000 subscribers. It's really easy. Go watch the video. Tell me what size you need. Like this one's M18. M18 by 1.5. You just tell me what you need. M22 by 1.5. M12 by 1.25. Tell me the size you need, year, make, model, and engine that it's going on. And at 2,000 subscribers, I'll give one of them away to one of you guys. Alright, I'm gonna clean up some tools and wash up. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe, comment, do what you guys do. Later.